Good start of the day. Happy Friday. This time space sequence we call November 22nd, 2019. This is Sean Speaks, and I'll be presenting to you the blog post from the website entitled Ever Changing Times. Ever Changing Times. I didn't know that November 19th, 2019 would forever change my life. I didn't know that date would be the day my father, who raised me with great love, would take his last breath. I didn't know I would never hear again my mom and dad having morning bed talk while I lay in my bed, childhood bed, staring at the paneling walls. I didn't know that I would never see my father sitting at the kitchen table reading his Bible again. I didn't know I would never get another opportunity to fuss at my dad for calling me from the back room to fix him a glass of water while he sat right next to the refrigerator. I didn't know that those were just moments to be experienced, enjoyed, and let go. I could think about what I could have done better as a daughter. I could feel guilty that I used to fuss at my dad for making me fix him a glass of water while he sat in the kitchen next to the refrigerator door. I could worry about these abrupt agony pains that seemed to race through my heart since November 19th, 2019, without prior warning. I could worry that my sleep is a little short lately. I could play the blame game or the anger game or the guilt game for my father not being here anymore. I could lament, woe is me, and feel slighted by this new restructured life experience I have to live in now. I could do all of these things, but none of those things would bring my father's consciousness back to the body he once possessed, despite how great a superpower I believe myself to be. So I choose to feel the breeze of the wind and picture its effect on the ocean and get my mind, my heart, and my spirit in the flow of life's ever-changing tides. I choose to widen my acceptance greater than I have ever done before. I choose to hold on to the sweetest of memories of my dad, my teacher, and my guru, the greatest father a country girl like me had the pleasure to ever know. Thank you so much for listening to the audio blogcast podcast presented to you by freeyourthinkingmind.com. You can check us out on our podcast at freeyourthinkingmind.podbean.com. You can also check us out on our YouTube page at FYTM Network. Thank you so much for listening. Ashe, free thinkers, ashe. May what you say manifest.